A scary situation. The K7 bridge over the Kansas River. The report of an overturned canoe in the very swollen and swift Kansas River. There was indeed a canoe that overturned, but apparently got it to shore with some comrades in another canoe and got everything back upright. They did have another boat show up, and they tied off on that boat to move on. Fire department arrived on the scene to confirm that everybody in this incident was okay. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9, back to you in the studio.